Let's move. How long has it been since I met you? 6 hours, maybe seven? It's been eventful. 6 months on my own, surviving, barely. Seems like a dream now. This, on the other hand, mostly feels like a nightmare. Mostly.
Chief? What you said back there about Cortana, you let her down? I don't understand. Your mission was to
destroy her,
but you didn't. What happened?
Halsey initialized you. I was supposed to deploy you,
and you did, right?
Yes.
So what happened?
Atriox came for you. He attacked the Infinity. We fought. He won.
He won?
Atriox beat me. Surgically. Precisely. Brutally. Next thing I remember, I was being woken up in this Pelican.
Do you want to know who killed her? You need to know. She was important to you. Very important.
She's... This ring. It's not like the others. There's something else here.
And that's why I'm still here?
Second spire coming up. Where do I drop you off?
Close.
Close it is. Call me in when you're done, Chief.
Wow! Look at the spire. It's so new, evolved, different. Not like the last one.
And you're sure this is the one?
It's acting as the command spire, coordinating the repair operation.
Can you shut it down?
Hopefully. We just need to look for a door.
You are nothing! Nothing!
Get this open.
Is there a problem?
I don't think so. Okay, there might be a problem. Something, and I think we know who, has modified the sequencing needed to access the spires.
Plan B.
Are we only at B? Seems higher. Okay. Plan B. Those beacons are part of a ring-wide They can adapt to any frequency, any purpose. It's quite incredible, really. Get me inside, and I should be able to use the pulse to reconstruct a pure version of the sequence.
Should.
I'm making this up as I go along. You see that, Chief? What are they?
Banshees.
Another fob platform. Let's make it ours.
I'm sorry about back there. I didn't want to roam. But I couldn't stay.
It's okay.
No, it's not okay. It was like I was back there. On the Infinity. Hiding. Trying to keep out of their way.
What did you do? What was your purpose?
Purpose?
Job.
I worked in engineering. Civilian contractor. Well, volunteer. I just wanted to help. But I couldn't even do that.
It's over now.
Once I heard Chief was down, I knew we'd lost. I had to roam. I had to. I found this Pelican. Just went. I'm sorry. I never looked back. And then, I was on my own.
Not anymore.
You don't know how good that feels.
Thank you.
kill you too!
Phew, glad that's over. That was easy. Let's see what's inside. Okay, let's do this. You know, this might actually work. Or maybe not.
What is it?
I can't construct the sequence. Well, not all of it. I don't have enough data.
Then we get some more.
You got family, Chief? Anyone special out there?
No.
Then why do you do this? Again and again?
It's all I know.
What about you? Do you have anyone out there?
No. Not anymore.
I'm sorry.
It's just been so long since anyone's even asked me something like that.
It's gonna be okay. We're with the Master Chief. You'll make it okay. Won't you? Another beacon, another part of the sequence. Plan B seems to be working out just fine.
My vehicle!
Ow!
Hostiles detected. You make it look easy, Chief. Let's get this open. Done. We're gonna need to get two more samples, though. Sorry, I thought it would be easier.
It's fine. Are you okay?
It's nothing. I just felt like someone was, I don't know, watching me. Have some beacons left to find before the Forerunner sequence is complete. Which one's next?
Demon of scourge for the pit! Smart.
from, Chief. Claim it.
Banished forces eliminated. FOB Hotel's ready for liberation. Clear the area of hostiles before you do that. There we go. Another FOB is ours. This one was built on one of the most active battlegrounds in the first 48 hours of the war. UNSC and Banished records both suggest that it was absolute chaos. It raged all over, but nowhere quite as intensely as the island just north of us, where we got shot down, you might recall. We'll need more data to reconstruct the Forerunner sequence. Let's find the remaining beacons. And the big guy showed up.
Are you sure about sending him in alone, Dr. Halsey?
If everyone does their job correctly, John will not be alone, Captain.
I just question the value of splitting them off from the rest of Blue Team. That wasn't the initial plan.
Plans change. Besides, I have something else for Blue Team in mind.
So do I. Which is why we've taken advantage of their unexpected availability to assist elsewhere.
I do not remember agreeing to the reallocation of our best Spartans, my Spartans, for an operation I am not even aware of.
Plans change, Doctor.
There's a beacon nearby. We should check it out.
Thank you.
second. There we go. This won't take long. Just one more to go, right? This will...
Status. Status. What happened?
Chief. Something pushed back. Scanned me. It's gone now.
Are you sure?
Yeah. Probably some sort of security protocol. It's nothing. Let's go get the last one.
Okay. What happened in there?
I don't know. Something scanned me.
Something?
Probably fine.
Probably?
Or not.
Really?
Don't worry. We can handle it.
See you, Chief.
Hey, check your damn fire!
Oh, man, this is gonna hurt.
HVT nearby, Chief. Ordo Maul, one of the most lethal assets they've got. He's not going to go down easy, but taking him out will only improve the UNSC's chances in the ring.
I'm spotted!
We could use an LZ out here. Let's secure that fob.
Intensity, Marines. Ghost on approach.
Ribbon gate must hold. Remain vigilant.
It's an intimidating checkpoint. They sure don't want visitors on the far side of the island, huh?
Too bad it's not up to them. We're taking those gates down. For good.
Security controls are in the gatehouses up ahead. Let's kick in some doors.
Where the hell did the ground go? Let me out here.
You see what I see? Unclaimed fob just up ahead. Attempts to complete our Forerunner dataset algorithmically, but no luck. No way around it. We need to reach that final beacon. We're coming up on the last beacon. did it. We actually did it. Not that I thought we wouldn't. It's just... it's nothing. Last one. No, no, no. This is a trap. She's trying to find out what I am. Trying to use me to break the deadlock, start the spires. My routines plus the monitors. Not good.
Then we stop. Stalemate.
For now. She's close. Eventually she'll find a way.
Then we have no choice. I've got you. Red flag.
Nothing happened. Sorry. Maybe I'm going crazy. Or just paranoid. Did you say something back there?
It was nothing.
Okay. Well, we've got what we need. Let's head back to the spire. We should be able to bypass the security now.
All threats neutralized. Obviously, I never doubted it for a second. This structure under the ring calls itself the Nexus.
The Harbinger?
She's here.
Good. Let's go say hello.